I found myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a scene from a movie that every broken heart knows. We were walking on moonlight, and you pulled me close.
I can't believe I get to marry the lifeguard that I secretly drooled over 8 years ago. Still, after 8 years, when I hear your name or the thought of you crosses my mind, I can't help but smile. The amazing moments that we have shared and the horrifying nightmares that we have suffered through has made our relationship grow to a love that I never knew I was capable of feeling. You have my heart unconditionally. I've always believed that two people are made for each other, but I never thought that I would find him. We actually were made to fit perfectly together. When I need you to be a certain feeling or support, you always say exactly what I need to hear and what to do to calm my nerves. I do promise to try and close all the cabinet doors after opening every single one. I promise to try not to get so passionate about everything and make it sound like I'm yelling. I promise to be your strength when you are weak. I promise to push you every single day and push us to grow as individuals and as one. I promise to always be your biggest cheerleader with every decision that you make. And most importantly, I promise to be in your corner all day, every day, and supporting you for the rest of our lives and always having your back.
So I'm gonna go, and I'll be right back.
Yes.
Okay. I'll be right back, guys. Thank you.
I want to thank all you guys, man. Matt, Deo, Alex, Daniel, Mikey. I really appreciate that, everything you guys have done for me throughout the years, throughout my entire life, the entire time we've known each other. Like I told you guys, you three are my best man because there's seriously moments in my life where you guys have all been there for me, I don't know where I'd be, man. So, I love you guys. Everett, I'm looking forward to future as my father-in-law. Javon, Shali, love you guys too. Kelvin, everybody. Mikey, of course,
yeah.
My bro for life. Love you guys.
Yeah.
Seems like we have been waiting forever for this moment, but words cannot express how I'm feeling. Who would have thought that a summer job at SeaWorld would change our lives forever? I will never forget the first time that I saw you. Curly wet hair, teal shirt, black pants, and of course, late. Something that has not changed. I never would have thought that I was looking at my future wife.
Ashley, while you may be dropping your tour's name for dryer, I promise to always keep you true to who you are. My feisty Latina. I promise to be there for you through the hard times we will face, no matter what it is. I will always be your rock. We will always have each other, even when everything else is gone. I promise to be my annoying self forever and always. I know you secretly love it.
In return, I will learn to accept that we will never be on time for anything, and that we will never, ever be on the same page. Maybe one day we'll figure that out. More importantly, I promise to always communicate and tell you everything, even if it will cause a fight, and know we can get through the little things. My final promise to you is that I will always take care of you and our dogs, and I will always be the husband you need. While folding laundry may not be a vow that I can keep, I promise that all these others will be. I know I haven't written you any poems lately, but it's only right that I end this with one. The poem is called My Vows to You. My vows to you are sacred. My vows to you are strong. My vows to you mean everything, even when you are wrong. While I vow to joke and play, I also vow to stay true, honest, faithful, every second of every day.
Derek, you may kiss your bride.
Now he can never say we're not married. He says that all the time. Oh, look at the rings.
We're late,
as usual.
Kiss! Yeah! Woo!
I'm fine, man.
Watch out, the camera man.